One more job shouldn't have mattered. I'd killed nobles before. You could float a whaling ship on the highborn blood I've spilled. Another noble steps in to replace the last one. All equally corrupt. Why should an empress be different? But she was. I watched her bodyguard's face as they took him away. Dead eyes. I knew I'd pay for this one. Maybe I deserved to. A storm was coming that would shake apart everything I'd built.
My old friend, it's been a long while, but you've got my interest again. How the years pass and the bodies fall. Did you know that there are only 8 like you in the world, bearing my mark? I'm here because you're right. The Empress was different. This time, you can't just fade away into the shadows. There will be consequences. Your story is close to ending, and even you can't escape it. But what ending will you make for yourself? I'm here to give you one last gift, Dowd. It's a mystery. One that starts with a name. Delilah.
For 6 months, the city writhed and changed. For 6 months, I tried to forget what I'd done to the Empress and her little girl. But there was no forgetting. I needed to find my next move. But all I had was that name, Delilah. Who was she? A threat? Or an ally? Word came from my second-in-command, Billy Lurk. In a house built on secrets, Lurk was especially good at uncovering them. There was a ship called the Delilah that hunted whales for Bundry Rothwild. A former deckhand who'd made good. Now he owned a slaughterhouse and he ran his workers like a prison gang. A ship named Delilah. It could be a coincidence, but it's not. In Dunwall, things are always tangled up like a bag of snakes.
Thank you. Dowd. You're here. I got bored, so I started without you. Turns out we're here on the perfect day. There's a strike at the plant, and it's no wonder. Rothwild runs this place like a prison. The stupid workers can't even get in without a time card. When the strike started, the butchers confiscated all the cards they could find. They've given the City Watch free rein to use force. If you ever wondered why I wanted out of the slums, here's your answer. There'll be other ways in, I'm sure of it. You don't mind if I tag along, right? Just to keep an old man safe. One last thing. I found something for you. I know you collect these. I'll be on the rooftops till you need me.
Are to confiscate those cards, no exceptions.
I hope you die weeping, all of you. I hope the plague gets you.
Thank you. Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests. Work been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
Bloody floor.
There's a man out on the river watching the place. If I weren't so young and pure of heart, I'd suggest he's up to no good. To tell stories about a woman in the slums who did work like this. Granny Rags. They said she was 100 years old.
Start to flow again.
You're Dowd.
Dowd. Shit, I hope you ain't here for me. I'm just a little fish in a big pond.
I want to know about a ship. A Delilah.
Yeah, I heard of it. Listen, maybe we can help each other out. I work for a very rich man who's keen on seeing Rothwild's business go belly up. This whole business with the strike, our doing. We got a mole on the inside, lady pretending to run the labor crews, a real talent. She could lie straight to the high overseer's face and get away with it. We were supposed to meet up last night. I've been spying on the place all day waiting to hear word. Only I haven't seen or heard a peep. I was about to shove off. You're here to make a little mayhem anyway. Maybe you could find her. If she's still alive, she'd be able to get you everything you need to know about that ship. No question. And a substantial reward besides. The name's Abigail Ames.
After this morning, we're taking away time cards on site. Nobody gets in or out without those things. Time to send a message.
Stay hidden for long.
Oil the tanks of these damn things.
all the others, down with the sickness.
They won't let you in without a time card. But if you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back. We still need to get past that wall of light contraption they put up. If you can shut it off, we can slip past the city watch when the time is right. Is the wall of light down?
You're free to go. Make your way out of this place.
Here's the card, sir. I hope you burn this place to the ground. If you see a woman named Abigail Ames, she'll know what to do. She's a smart cookie.
Solidarity. That's what Abigail keeps saying. But I don't know what I'll do if Rothwild puts me in that damn chair.
A stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
much does he know by now?
Ramsay? No, this is about the workers. This is about fair pay and safe conditions.
Don't bother. You're not the first of the smalls I've caught. What happened? I trusted you. Extra rations, bags of coin as bonuses. But you're about to see that my generosity is counterbalanced.
Mr. Rothwild, Bundry.
Don't call me that. That privilege is lost to you.
You don't know, Ramsay. When he comes for me, he'll kill you. He'll gut you like the street filth you are, and feed you to the rats.
Now it comes out. No one is coming. I've broken your strike, and my butchers are the finest fighters in Dunwall. Miss Ames, you're about to find out a few...
Kill him, Dowd! Well, Dowd, what do you want with me?
I'm not here for you. I'm here to learn about a ship called the Delilah.
Did the Lord Regent send you? That old fool, Hiram Burroughs. I know all about the Delilah. All of it. And I can give you exactly what you want.
Please do.
Not so fast. I need something from you in exchange.
That's what I thought. What?
We're both professionals, Mr. Dowd. I was hired to get these gutless workers striking, which I did very nicely. And then destroy the slaughterhouse itself. That's where I got caught. And that's where I need your help.
How?
The whale oil in those tanks out there is enough to destroy this entire place. The important industrial bits, especially. Just open all the valves at once to let the oil start flowing. The pressure will go out of control, and... boom.
What about the people inside?
Growing a conscience? The factory workers are already out. My boss will hire them on, in better conditions than they'd ever see here. Not the butchers, though. They can die screaming for all I care.
Don't try and con me.
Wouldn't dream of it. Here's the key. Don't get caught. You take care of the slaughterhouse, and I'll tell you everything I know about the Delilah.
You know, I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
Looks like it will put down that whale in an instant. I almost think you should. I never expected.
trash out in the killing floor. That's okay.